Alright guys, Paladin Vikos back again. We are gonna step through the fog and see what we got going on. Here we go. Well, let's see what we got. What the fuck? Dragonslayer armor? Seem to be doing that great a job on you. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I think we need to use a different weapon. Maybe we can use our holy sword, Wolnir sword. We'll see how that one works. And I want to see if I can parry him too. So, we'll go with this sword. Man, I doubt you can parry him. He looks like he was wearing some pretty hellacious armor. But see if we can run past this knight. Come on, buddy. Far you can follow me. Good. So I guess that goes up. Interesting. So, let's see if we can parry him. Doubt it. Oh, grab souls, grab souls. Nope. Cannot parry. All right, here we go. Oh, shit. Knocking the sides off so you can jump down there, fall down there. What? So that can go through walls. It doesn't seem that bad. What the fuck? Ha! Trapped in that damn corner, whatever that thing spit at me. What the? What? Damn auto camera. Oh shit. Are you kidding me? So he has a four hit combo. Yeah, that's definitely Ornstein. Really? Thought I rolled past that shit. The only thing he's missing is Ornstein's spear. Shit. Haha. Praise the sun. Booker. Bonfire? Hell yeah. Alrighty guys, I am Paladin Vikos, and I appreciate you hanging out with me on this episode while we took down the Dragonslayer armor. Alright guys, we'll see you in the next one. Bye!